Next, the difference between the greatest 7-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number is, always remember, the greatest of any number is always 9999. If it is 7, put 7. If it is 8, put 8. And smallest of any number is 1 and then remaining zeros. So 5 digit means 1 and 4 zeros. So if you subtract this, you will get this 4 9s and 8 and then 9 9. Then the answer is